It looks like the Germans deserve the reputation they have with the British troops here. The big brass thought our supply lines were secure, but they've misjudged where the Germans would strike next. The latest reports show that the Germans have come further south than expected, apparently hoping to punch through our line and reach our supply depots. We'll have to hold the line at Kasserine, or they could force us out of Tunisia.